Alright guys, dropping in a game. Well, that's pretty neat, putting challenges up on the side. We're going to try to find the double pump shotgun today. I'm going to say it's probably at Lazy Links. A good spot for it. Quite a few other people thought it'd be at Lazy Links too. Do that slurp now? OP. Look at that. My shield, I don't even know what it was, but it's pretty high. It's still going back up. If it does 75, we'll see what it gets us to. I mean, she only had a common tac shotgun. It probably had done like 7 damage. It had done 13 damage because I should have been at 175. Just a green pistol. Oh, that was a nice 34 right off the back there. Jump pad for 300 brick, I think, yes. Someone definitely fired a shot at me, but I don't know where it was from. Oh, he's on top of that roof over there, isn't he? All right, let's keep an eye on him. Dude, you better have a lot of brick because you're wasting my time to get in this jump pad. That's a good trade-off, isn't it? 62 headshot, one bullet. Looks to me like he moved. I used all my brick in that build battle right there. And you know what? I would have had enough to get it if I wouldn't have. That's dumb. Nah. I'll use that scoped AR for long range. Dang it, dude. Could have got that for 375 wood. That'd been the way to go. Well, we just need to get in the circle. The sand trap had something blue in it earlier. C4. I haven't used C4 in a while, so let's try it out. I know there for a while is overpowered as could be. You could take down a whole building in tilted towers with just 4 C4. I think that's another legendary machine. Oh, there's a person right here. Should just went with the blue AR. Chance to use C4. Oh, you can't even throw it that far now. If he had a FAMAS, we'll pick that up. There it is, boys and girls. The double barrel shotgun. Okay, so let's put it up here. Dang. Alright, so we're gonna take that instead. I'm gonna rock the FAMAS today instead of the blue AR. We'll grab these bandages to run from the storm. Oh, that sounds sweet. Oh, I just wanted to tap them a couple times. We'll get the opportunity here in a second, I think. Yeah, right, here we are. Dang. 1 out of 15 is not very good. Alright, next time I can drop this scoped AR, I definitely will be doing so. Wonder if that was the same dude. Probably so. He'll probably be expecting me to come from this way, since I took all them dumb shots and hit them once. If I'd have kept running, I think that snipe would have hit me. Oh, snap. There's all kinds of people fighting. Oh, that was nuts. That's nuts. Look at that reload. Oh, here's the next guy. Normally, I would take the heavy shotgun, but not today. Not today, buddy. I want to get rid of that. That's not helping us at all. Gosh, that was nasty. Here's another one. We'll have to go into custom game and try what's it like to double pump. Can you do it? Well, I was gonna get it. I've already lost health. Let's go get this dude's stuff. Only 26 wood and 18. Or 8 shotgun shells. Wasn't a very good trade-off. My bandages slid down in there too. Wasn't a very smart play. He's still up there, isn't he? He's watching me. He may be running from the storm too. He may think I went around the other side and maybe able to poke him in the back. Just saw that out of the corner of my eye. Can't be leaving them behind. Okay, somebody just got a base put up over there. No one's coming from behind. Oh, I didn't even see his window. That was a good move. Oh, how'd that not hit him? How'd that not hit him? Come on. Okay, they're fighting over there. I love having tons of sniper bullets. I actually think it's kind of OP. Definitely, if you got a really good sniper, you can just start shooting bases and not caring. Another guy's fighting him. What do you leave down there? Legendary minigun? Some clingers? What do they got going on over there? Oh, I could really get that minigun and wreck that base, though. Them are the last two people. One just put that base up right there. Yep. Okay, he's not over there. Where the hell is he? Let's go, baby. Double pump for the win, coming out with 8 kills. Gosh, that was a sloppy build battle there at the end, but we got the win. That double pump's something else, though. That's for sure.